So ahead of the new season, you're here at the launch event. How excited are you to get the football back underway?
Yeah, it was nice to have break after a long season, but now we are very excited and can't wait to start, because this weekend, Sunday, is our first game, so yeah.
You're here today, obviously, at the launch. There's a lot of media interest within the game. As a player involved in women's football, is it exciting to see the amount of interest from the media that there is?
Yeah, I'm surprised how many sort of journalists came, and women's football here in Scotland, I think it's very good, like from the tempo and the intensity. So it's nice to see that people are in the media, they are interested in women's football.
Obviously, you know, this season is expected to be very competitive. Glasgow City will be one of the favourites. Does that put any extra pressure on you as a club and a team?
Yeah, I think like every team, like a little bit pressure, that's normal, like positive. So our plan is, of course, to win league title again and both cups.
Obviously, your rivals, Hibernian, they've lost a few players. Glasgow City haven't lost as many, maybe one in Abbey Grant. Do you think that gives you an advantage going into this season, perhaps, having a cohesive team?
Yeah, but I think still, like, Hibernian, they have a like, really good squad, good team, and there's also another teams like Celtic, Rangers, and I think that's good for the quality of the league. So if we have like more good teams and more good games, so it's also like competitive, and it's good.
In terms of the season, you spoke about how competitive it will be. Every team probably can beat each other. It's more competitive than ever been before. As a player, is that exciting as well, knowing every game is going to be a tough match?
Yeah, that's it's like similar to German league where I played before. So then you know, like each game won't be so easy. So you can't be like relaxed. So you need to prepare yourself and work hard and. You will see then what you get.
And obviously, you joined in the summer last year to Glasgow City. Have you settled in now? Do you feel a big part of the squad now?
Yeah. Unfortunately, I was injured last season, so I didn't play so much game. But I feel good now, so I'm very excited and to play again.
And you spoke about it very briefly, but just to kind of talk about it again, obviously, you know, what do you think as a player coming from abroad, what do you make of the standard of Scottish football?
The women's football, like here in Scotland, it's on a good way, like to the results from the national team of Scotland showed, because they are now, they will play a World Cup, and they beat some really good teams like in group, so they showed how women's football here in Scotland is good.
And just finally, first game of the season against Rangers, tough team, finished fourth in the league last year. What are your thoughts going into that match?
Yeah, it won't be easy, so but we know how we want to play, and we work hard, so I think we are ready, and it's really important to start with good results.